when the president, the former, well, occasional occupant of the White House who preceded President Biden, when he had the ban on Muslims, everybody came forward.